preparing for everything Argentina will bring, including their scrum, could make the difference in this match.
I'm not going through the pain that those Aussies went through. I don't want that. I don't want to go through what other teams go through. I like winning. Because if we don't, we get lazy with our habits. Our attitude goes out the window. Stand up and have a look at Argentina since last week. So we've got three players that found some time in 7 days to do some preparation. Sit down, boys. Well, I don't see that as good habits. So what I need you to do, if you want to be a great All Black, is to have a look at your habits from Sunday to Friday. Because Saturday's just the fun part of this business. Saturday's the day you get to express yourself, to play with your mates, and to enjoy the talent that you have. Every time you look in the mirror, you ask that man, am I doing what I need to be doing? Because we pay a price for it if you don't. We near paid one on Saturday, a week ago in Dunedin. We talk about having respect for the cup. It's not about the talk, boys. It's about what you do.